Oh, crack, not meth. Thank you. Well, I did wake up at 4:15 this morning to take Fieldy to the airport. So I'm a bit tired. Breakfast. And then I gotta wake up a little bit early tomorrow to do, to get ready for Artemis. So. But I got that crack. If you consider Hot Pockets crack, then yes, that's accurate. I think that's right, Grimoire. And Priscilla. Go away, cat! Oh shit, Zio Raid. When will I sleep? I don't know. What's sleep? Why would I sleep? Fuck. Yeah! Nice high five, bro. I didn't ask for that shit. Garlic Hot Pockets? I don't think so. Is it just garlic, or is it like garlic and pepperoni? Those harpies are pretty creepy. Come on, man, Anus. Yeah, see, last time we did this, we summoned Sif. Oh, it was... Is it the Skull Lantern run? No. We didn't do Skull Lantern for this. I don't remember what run it was. Dude, give me an opening, please. That and why did my well-timed dodge not dodge it? Damn it. What is this? Is so bad. Hey, we hit boss. $80. Yeah, I'm not using that. Just cuz. No offense to claymores around the world, but not doing it. Not gonna do it. Health. I didn't know about those follow-ups. Oh, fuck. What the shit was that? He kicked me. He jump-kicked me. Manus, please. How do I play this video game? Now, fuck me. It was too late. Nope, we got tons of humanity at least. Get off me. Monkey fuck. Stop doing that. What are you doing? Stop! Well, how do I camera? Ah, shit. Thank you for doing that magic. That magic. God damn it, the yumping. Plus. Whatever. Manus Ginobili. Anus Ginobili. Township. All right.
Did someone say tacos?
Get off some tacos. Some tacos and some sleep. What time is it? 1:15. All right. Oh yeah, Biddle. It's been 7 hours now. I appreciate your loyalty. And everybody's loyalty as well. Doges, please. These doges. Your face when closed. I don't like my face when it's closed. Go away, Doge. Yeah, get wrecked. No doge fall? I like when they all jump down the waterfall together. It's fun. It's early J.R. Cruz.
The taco place? What?
Yes, I do, Comrade Wilson. Can't do it with claymores, though, Cody. Cod yap. Cody yap. Posing much duress. That. Heck off. Yeah, I'm two-handing again for this fight. I'm tired. Sleepies. That's the worst time to fight Calamite is when you're sleepy. When you are a sleepy peepee. Tired percent. Ooh. I love Taco Bell. I know it's terrible food, but it's delicious. Biddle! Thank you for the sub, Sir Biddle. I truly appreciate it. Now, enjoy your subwoofer. Praise the sub. Well, this is an easy boss. Oh yeah, there he goes. All about that attack today, aren't you? Wow, missed twice. Thanks, sir. Wear Calamity Ring for the rest of the playthrough. I have a feeling Gwyn would be terrible that way. Look, that's the one, that attack. That's where you get his tail. Where you do the thing where you get his tail. Oh shit. You just get directly behind him? Ah. If you do it fast enough, it provokes him to do that butt tail slam on the ground thing. God damn it! The fucking dodge timer on that attack is what? Okay. This is delayed. Oh, fuck. Good. Come on, tell me. Dicks. Such wow. Such stress. Yeah, back off, bitch. Back it off. Back off like a slut. Oh, run. Chinese on the ground are souls. Oh, that's... Ow! Wow! That's the other attack that you can get his tail. But it just pooped in my butt. Uh-oh. Ow. that death.
Fuck!
Time for these puppies. Alright, DLC wrecked. Let's go back to, yeah, we can do this shit now. Again. I don't need a slab. Slab for scrub. Bzz. That Sif cutscene. Tacos. No, the Hydras aren't bosses. You just kill one of the Hydras for access to the DLC. Come on, invisible wall, hurry up. Thank you. Damn it! Okay. What do I have? Anything? Whatever. Oh wait, yeah, I got it. Nope. You gotta look at me. You gotta stare at my ugly mug. I suppose you could crop the video and not have some of it on the screen. Somehow, magically. It's a decent rock. No. Very good, Cody. Tell me how the wall is doing. Yes, comfy, please. Ha! There we go. It's put on super, super low quality, and I'm probably look like part of the game. You know, I've been considering moving into full-time toaster hype streams, but opportunity has not presented itself. Oops. Wow. Okay. Well, I just die by doing that. Fucking L2, damn it. Not L1. Ugh. Low quality burns your eyes. Ugh. Well, halfway there, whatever. Back, Nabbit. Yeah, you get the Dark Moon Seance Ring. That's how you fight Gwendolyn. Without killing Guinevere. Yay. Victor Wooten achieved. Invader Zim is fantastic. I love that cartoon. Yes, it does, Fleep Live. I look like the voice actor for Gurr.
No.
I can't do your voice right now. Too high pitch. You mean when I said Victor Wooten? Yes, that was a Victor Wooten reference. I mean, dual wielding in this game is not very practical. But having two claymores looks legit. Look at this shit. Hey, there's a guy. Hey, DJ. They immediately walk to the staircase and block it. Assholes. No, not the farts. Okay. Is, oh no, you can actually do it. Well, the thing is there's only one claymore in a normal playthrough, so I did use some assistance to get myself a second claymore, but you could just play into the new game plus and then get a second claymore. Or get another player to give you a claymore, yeah, that's true. That quote. Who quoted that shit?
I expected as much from you. Why dost thou hurry toward thine death?
Ow. Okay, well. Uh-oh. My loss of blood is happening. She's so slow. But why, crossbreed Priscilla? Why so slow? No, I missed. No, don't. Don't do the snow. The snow is scary. Waifu. Oh. Yeah.
But why? So
I seek it through dick! And I got it. No, no, don't do that. No. Somebody summon me, quick. Well, anyways. She did. Am I missing anybody else? Got Butterfly. Got Sif. Oh, Four Kings, right? We didn't do Four Kings. Did we? Did we? No, we didn't. We did not do Four Kings. I killed Gwendolyn. What? She will respawn forever. Dude, don't be pooping firebombs at me. Hello. Thanks.
Thank you.
That was a fine trade. Yeah. Yeah. I guess. Oh, hey, fuck this. I'm gonna be lazy as shit. No, Hydras aren't bosses. I did the one Hydra in order to gain access to the DLC. That's it. Oh yeah, this is gonna be good. No, I'm not doing Hellkite. Hellkite is not a boss. And nor is it fun. Oh, I did drain all of this because I did, I got the very large ember. That's why I thought I'd already done four kings, but I didn't. No reason. No reason to wear anything else. Maybe Chlorinth earring instead of Fap ring, but I will see.
Firecock. The Torchic.
Hellkite's a bitch, that's for sure. The only real way it raises the difficulty is I don't have a shield to block with, although I can block with this. Fuck you! Four cocks. Thanks for leeching my humanity. Oops. And then magic hype. Oh God. Attacks suck, whatever. Bye, Reaper. my head. No! No, I'm not gonna read that.
Firelink Shrine.
Yeah, Fat Friday was Shaq Soda.
I fart in your general direction.
Oops.
I'm so blue!
Alright, I'm pretty sure if I just poise through this, I'll be sort of okay. Well, I don't know about that. That's a... Oops. Several asshole things real quick. No! Sure, I'll light the bonfire for the ending. Almost walked off. Can I finally? I can fast roll with the legs on. No! Ah, shit. And now I really... I don't have homeward bones, so that's why I have to run. I don't want a dark sign because I have the humanity on myself so that the chaos weapon does more damage. So I just get to run around. Clyde. Clyde. It's okay, this one's easy. Ah, fuck! I can't homeward bone! God. I can't dark side. Cock. Alright. Yeah, as long as the Firekeeper is alive, I am in a game. Alright, fuck it. We'll do it with plus two. Isn't she blind and deaf? The fair lady, that is. Maybe she's not deaf. definitely blind though. Did it troll me with Homeward Bone on the loading screen? Just Gwen. Oh god. She got the super AIDS. She had her tongue cut off. Calamity ring, right? She can talk to you, but she might, I don't know. I think I want this. Like so. Because Gwen is weak to fire. Oh, I think I can farm red Titanite chunks actually off of like the first guy, the first Black Knight or something. When it's weak to grass. This is gonna be wrecked city. I don't. Yeah. Guess we're gonna fast roll it then. Can't parry with a claymore in my offhand. What mask you got, bitch? I'm talking about Pinwheel's mask. I never pick up Pinwheel mask. Gwen buffs with tumble buff. I can just imagine before you walk into his room, Gwen tumbling around with Fat Roll trying to tumble buff. Kinda need a. Ready? This is how a real Gwen fight goes, with no parrying. Alright, go inside the door, please. Yeah! Yeah! Fucking awesome. Yeah! That's how you do it. You get wrecked by a bitch. Or like a bitch, one of those. I can remember now. You need to wait for that grab. That kick. I haven't seen him kick in ages. Because you can manipulate him not to kick if you do it right. Son of a whore. Ooh, the stag. What's up, bro? Yeah. Out. Would have been fine if you didn't poise break me. I can totally do it. Kick that shit. Ow! What the fuck? What the double fuck? Fucking Superman bullshit. This music, though. Oh, shit. Grab. Fuckers! Oh god. Bad spot to be in. It's like fucking Superman, dude. Super Santa Claus. Getting caught and shit is really fun to do. Okay. Well, that was close. We almost killed him. Should have gone red Tearstone Ring. That would end the fight way faster. This can take 1 hour or more. First try hype. First try hard. Claybore. Why can't I parry with the claymore? That makes no sense. Yeah, I didn't parry him the first time I killed him. And then I learned you could, and then it was like, well, never fighting him normally again until these challenge runs. I'm pretty sleepy. I'm pretty slippa. Pretty slippa. This was parrying dagger. I don't really know, like, what else to do for this. Other than just kind of waiting for him to grab me. And dodging everything else. God damn it. Oh my god. Fucking home run. I could cheese strat him. It will be harder without a shield, though. Yeah, I think the grab is the only... Maybe the kick, but... I'm not using the Chaos Sword Claymore. I can't put Resin on. But it's fire, which Gwen is weak to. If I put lightning on, he's actually resistant to lightning damage, so it wouldn't work. It wouldn't work very well. My claymore is plus 12. No, you can't kick Gwen. He kicks you. Is what I was talking about. Fucking rolled, bro. I should probably have stone armor on. There we go. Come on. Get up here. He's fucking hitting me here everywhere. I'm not used to that. Well, this is part of how you cheese, but you can also get him to sprint up here. Oh, and then he gets stuck up here, and then you can be almost. Damn it. Hey, Bob. Cheesing is just trivializing a fight. Come on, dude. No, they didn't patch it out. It's tricky. It's not easy. I also cannot reach him. That's awesome. No, you can leave the spot. I don't want to, though. Not yet, at least. Yep, charge at me. No! No, don't get in that groove again. There we go. No! I just gotta spam heal. It makes him charge. That's how you get out of it, anyways. Not gonna lie, I'm a little tired to actually try doing this normally. So, I might just hand parry him. Dark Souls 2, March 2014. He's not really defending though. And running the heal, you're already trying that. Oh god. Reading Rambo, I like it. Damn, I've almost been up for 24 hours. I took like a nap, but it was not a very good nap. My neighborhood is noisy. Sup, Solid Droid? Wow, okay. What? Oh my gosh. I don't understand the swapping back to the other claymore. Dick stab. Pretty hardcore. Yeah. You're pretty good without the parry, but a joke without the parry. He's bad with it. Anyways. Somebody wanted to see the this ending. Whoa. So let's do it. Yay, finally. God, this run took so long. So sleepy. You guys want to raid somebody? Don't you want somebody to raid? That face.